This is my review and install of the GAF master flow power attic vent. It's a gable mounted vent to ventilate my attic. On the capacity, it handles up to 23,000 square foot attics, and it pumps 1,450 cubic feet per minute airflow. From a standpoint of the electrical metrics, this is upside down, but I will read it with you. It's 120 volts and has a thermostat on it, which I'll probably set to probably 95 degrees or 100 degrees in my case. I'm here in Georgia, but you know, this is variable to your taste. Let me mention as well that there are four brackets that come with the in the box that you attach, and each bracket has two screws. So you have to attach those before you, and of course, attach the the ventilator fan to the gable. So up in my attic, I tied it to a line that had a light load on it and put a blue box in. And as you can see, the wires running up here. This is 14 gauge. And across the ceiling, support joist on the ceilings, out to the gable vent where the fan is. And there you go. The only issue I may have is the fan is a little bit smaller than the gable joint. So if it doesn't adequately cool this attic, what I will do is I'll upgrade to a larger size or put another fan in the other gable. I'll recompute the amount of square footage it's got to displace. But even with that as a known, it's hard to tell because the size of the roof here is fairly large and a lot of heat's coming through. And I'm in Georgia, so we'll just have to take some temperatures in the summertime and see. So let's test this fan. I'll turn the temperature down to low limit. And there we go. We're all installed. So thank you for watching. I hope this was some help, and I would love a thumbs up and a share if possible. So that concludes my video. Y'all take care. Thank you.